This next motion is a very dynamic, very explosive movement. We're going to be working on the glutes, the quads, the hamstrings. We're going to be working on low leg stability as well. What we're going to do is we're going to start off. We talked about a mechanical squat. We're going to load back, put our hips back. I'll show you from the side so you can see this. Push back. So we're loading back in here. Our knees are back behind the toes. We're going to drop down low, and then we're going to explode up and come back down. I mean, what we want to watch for is that the feet don't turn out. We want to try to control the hips. The other thing that we don't want collapsing of the knees. So we're going to go down, touch, come up, come down. My feet are nice and straight. My knees stay behind my toes, and I'm loading here. Touch and go. Touch and go. The goal here is not speed, but control of movement.